Okay, this is another video walkthrough of a game for the TR-80 MC-10 written in BASIC by me, Jim Gary. The game in this case is called the Lumpies of Lotis IV. It's a port of a game written in BASIC originally for the IBM PC Junior in BASIC A. It's your BASIC three-dimensional adventure game. You're in a maze where you're wandering around the underground space station of the Lumpies, who've taken many prisoners from the local space area, and it's your job to go find those people and to battle with the Lumpies. There's a Lumpy there carrying a number 5 bomb. And to fight him, fight him, fight, 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 and fight him, fight him, fight him. Oh, he's I beat him. And I take his bomb and leave my yo-yo. You basically go around. You have to, you know, break through doors and search for the prisoners. You get a 3D perspective. Oops, another Lumpy. I'm gonna run away. So my strength is a little low. I need to look for food. Oh, okay. And find some energy. Otherwise, the Lumpies will defeat me. Game's running fairly fast because I'm running it here on the MC-10 emulator on the PC, and I have the speed up. If I go and I convert the system timing back to the 100% original speed of the MC-10, you can see that the rendering goes in BASIC a whole lot slower. It's still basically doable, but it's truly a classic 8-bit labor of love to play the game at its original speed. Anyway, that's just a quick walkthrough of the Lumpies of Lotis IV, a port of a PC game for the TRS-80 MC-10 8-bit computer. Come and check out our site at Benevolent Chum on YouTube and take a look at some of our other games. Thanks.